Hi everyone, it's Saturday afternoon. We're here to play water polo with the Capital Waves.
You ready? Let's go.
Try to see things my way, but I have to keep on talking till I can go on.
It's basically a team sport played in water. So if a child loves to swim, want to join a competitive swim club and swim up and down the pool, but likes to play around in the water, likes to be with other kids, play on a team, water polo is a great option.
And still think that it's all right. Think of what I'm saying. We can work it out and get it straight or say goodnight. We can work it out. We can work it out. Life is very short and there's no time.
Can you register your kid without having the basics of swimming, or how does that work out?
We recommend that they be able to swim comfortably at least 25 meters in deep water, because the game is played without touching the water. However, having said that, we have some kids who, you know, barely made the 25 meters, and our coaches focus a lot on teaching or swimming technique and getting the kids more comfortable in the water. It's a gradual progression to playing full water polo. It's basically a team sport played in water. So.
Il participe.
Le fait que c'est un sport qui est dans l'eau, c'est un sport qui, oui, c'est compétitif, mais c'est vraiment amusant. C'est fun.
We offer programming for all levels, for kids